extraordinary. To some, it's just a word. To others, a life's work. An ideal to live by, to swear by. A goal, an ambition, a dream, a reality. I've seen it. So now I search for it. Do I find it? Sometimes, in a person or a place, in a straight line or a curve, in the smallest of details or the grandest of gestures. Extraordinary. Just one word. It speaks volumes. But it only speaks to the few.